demonstrate yourself and faith anywhere, anytime, any place. When you've got your faith and you believe, every job can become work if you believe in your faith. Believe and receive doubt, you do it out, and you got to believe. And I don't doubt, I believe and I receive by the God of Israel that is in the Word of God. And kind of like Rocky Balboa, I'm born a block away from the recording the movie Rocky Balboa, the Rocky Balboa, Rose Hill, Philadelphia, Rocky Balboa. You wanna see, I'm the real Rocky, I believe, and I have my faith, and I'm credited, and all my enemies are defeated by the hands of the victory of the God of Israel of the work. Once you believe and realize that it can be an opportunity to stand and proceed, and I plant a seed, and I speak my faith into existence, and I'm born to believe, and I believe, even through the rocky bouts, and the devil trying to hit me, knock me out, I gotta move around the brain, and I gotta proceed, and hit it with the 1, 2, 3, kinda like Muhammad Ali, but I don't believe in Muhammad, I believe in the God of Israel, the only living God. Did I receive that King David? I'm gonna believe with all my heart, mind, and soul. And I'm gonna receive this blessing by the hands of God. The God of Israel without doubt, with my strength to proceed. Proceed. The God of the Lord, the God of Israel, is my strength to proceed. You bless my hands with words, life, and opportunity. Even the word of life gives me an opportunity. The honor of life, and I'm gonna honor the honor of the King of Kings, the real King of Kings, Jesus Christ, and honor the real God of Gods, the God of Israel. As I speak my faith into existence, it's not doubt, because the God of Israel is the place where I wanna be, where the kingdom of God is, and I wanna live to see eternal life. I accept the free gift of grace, and the free gift of eternal life, and I'm blessed. And I'm gonna take every opportunity, and I'm gonna serve the kingdom of God, because I believe, and I don't doubt, I receive, because I believe, and I receive, the God to be without. And I really believe, that's why I receive, and I don't doubt, because I'm gonna return back to the kingdom of God that I was sent from, with no doubt. Believe.